So, ladies and gentlemen, if you would, please give a warm round of applause for Julian Gimler and Staza Stone.